I'd like to read you another poem now because I'm just a poetry kind of guy. This is from one of my favourite poets, Robert Frost, who said, "When a friend calls me from the road and slows his horse to a meandering walk, I don't stand still and look around on all the hills I haven't hoed and shout from where I am, 'What? What is it?' No, not as there is a time to talk. I thrust my hoe in the mellow ground, blade end up and 5 feet tall, and plod. I go up to the stone wall for a friendly visit." Isn't that great? Robert Frost also said, "Time and tide wait for no man, but time always stands still for a blonde woman of 25. So there you go. That's true. So he could be funny as well. But it's interesting. I like that poem because it extols the virtues of slacking off, of which I am a very big fan. I think it's important for, you know, you to take some time out ultimately, because at the end of your life, that's going to be the thing you remember. You don't remember the months and months of work. You remember the 10 days of a summer holiday. And when you are on your deathbed, it won't be those extra hours working through your in-tray that you'll remember, I don't think.